Okay, ma'am, recently the Dhoom app completed 50
years. Yeah,
so
yeah.
How
yeah.
nostalgic is for you?
Yeah, yeah. I wrote a long love letter to Dhoom on my Instagram. I don't know if you all have read it. So it's a great feeling that Dhoom has completed 15 years. Until today, I'm known as the Dhoom girl. That will always stay with me, you know, throughout my life. And I'm very thankful for, you know, being the Dhoom girl and being part of Dhoom. देखो ये जो ड्रीम एडिशन एक मदर्स का आई वुड से इट्स अ फैंटेसी प्लेग्राउंड बिकॉज द थिंग्स दैट आर हियर ऑन डिस्प्ले फॉर अस टू पिक अप फॉर आवर किड्स इज रियली रियली नाइस एंड यू नो फॉर समवन लाइक मी हु रियली वुडंट वांट टू स्टेप आउट एंड शॉप टू कम टू अ प्लेस लाइक दिस आई गेट एवरीथिंग इन वन गो एंड आई थिंक क्रिएटिवली ऑल द वुमेन आर डूइंग रियली वेल विद व्हाट दे पुट टू डिस्प्ले. So I'm very happy with the things I've seen here and I've ordered a lot of stuff, so they'll be delivering it to me at home.
So kids ke liye kya purchase kiya aaj aapne?
Aaj mujhe do teen you know Indian traditional dresses I liked and few frocks and yeah, there were a lot of cute things, so I think all of them are really nice.
Okay Esha, how much do you enjoy this kind of event with your kids?
If I got my kid here, she won't let me shop. So I've left her at home. I have come here, but I think for all mothers like us, it's something really nice.